While I'm convinced the internet is providing an ideal framework for intellectual freedom and the exchange of ideas, I'm sure this is the intellectual revolution of our time.